In my previous video about the DJI Osmo Action 4, I mentioned that I'd shot some footage in 1080p for those that would want to see how that footage looks if you don't shoot in 4K. Okay, so here's some footage shot in 1080p for you so that you can see what the quality is like. And I'm also shooting in 25fps and I've got rock steady on, so not rock steady plus, just rock steady. And I'm also shooting in the normal color profile as well. And yeah, it's just to really give you an idea of what 1080 footage looks like. And that's literally it. And so now this footage is shot in D-Log M so that you can see what it looks like as well. Again, still 1080p footage, 1080, 25fps, and just shot in D-Log M just so that you get an idea of the quality. And also, all this audio is coming straight from the Action 4 camera, so I haven't got an external mic or anything. This is just the audio coming straight from the inbuilt camera mics.